concern is that an amateur almost beat him in chess. Told you he was a psycho.
Yeah, that's not the ambassador. Shoot.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you. I was wondering when you'd be stopping by. Right there on the counter.
So the soldier.
Carry on.
He was one of Janice's people.
Mm-hmm. Man of peace, voice of reason. The quintessential good Russian. Makes it all the way to the inner circles of Washington. For some reason, he flips. Plans to defect. So on the very night he's supposed to meet with the foreign minister, Jasper Knight.
Ah, the slides arrived. About time. Maybe this will shut him up.
Wait. Could it be so simple? No.
Knight, in the office.
About, do you?
It's not the Concorde, but it'll do the trick.
And my ship.
Are you some kind of soldier?
Oh. Huh. Must be loose wiring.
That could be the power switch.
There should be
only one way to find out.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Oh, no. Oh, not good. No.